One of the biggest ones, bigger than Old Faithful.
It's called Beehive, but the cone kind of looks like a bee.
And this was the precursor to it. That,
yeah, this is
the
indicator.
That's right, indicator that Clint was telling me about.
Yeah.
Well, he was just saying last night, we gotta get you out there, man. You haven't seen that yet? He'd be happy today.
Well, they don't have time. They might come down to the other side.
The Old Faithful Inn in the background. Old Faithful's over here. Step over here, you might be able to get the rainbow. So I've got Old Faithful in the background there. So the Beehive in line with Old Faithful, which went off about 10, 15 minutes ago. And the Old Faithful Lodge in the background. That was pretty cool. And we had some geyser watchers out here calling in the time for the indicator, which was that little bit of spouting off to the side in that vent. Very cool. Hope you enjoyed.